Spectral flatness. You want your headphones to reproduce all frequencies consistently between the lower and upper limits without a dip or a peak in a particular frequency range. Absolute flatness is not what we are looking for. Your hearing may not be perfect, so the best headphones are those that compensate for your hearing curve. In other words, it doesn't matter if your headphones are not flat as long as they sound flat through your ears. The next test only works at hearing threshold levels. Turn your level down so that the test tone plays as quietly as possible. If the sweep keeps playing at your hearing thresholds, that's good. It means that your headphones are matched to your hearing. If your hearing is perfect, this also means that your headphones offer a flat frequency response. If the test tone sometimes disappears or gets too loud, you know you have a problem, either with your headphones or your hearing. This test is also important for earbuds. Depending on how deep you insert these into your ears, their frequency response will change very much. Use this test to find out which insertion depth gives you the flattest frequency response. And here comes the test. Remember, it only works at hearing threshold levels. Therefore, the test tone will be very quiet and starts now.